In informatics, we like to talk about how we use technology to live, work, and build. We study the way that people live with technology, the way that that technology changes the way that people work, and then what we can do to change the way that we build those technologies to make all of our lives better. The Department of Informatics at UC Irvine is world-renowned for being the best place to do scholarly research that takes a critical approach to human-computer interaction. My dissertation work focuses on our digital afterlives. Starting 6 years ago, I looked at what happened to these profiles after people died. I looked at how they continued to exist and how people continue to interact with them as these profiles turned into memorials. When Facebook started doing design work on what would eventually be called legacy contact, they approached me because of the years of research I've done on this space to focus on what the needs are of individuals who are grieving loved ones and who are celebrating the memories of their friends on Facebook. Research gives you two amazing things that I love to have in my life. One, it lets you connect with other people who have interesting ideas. And the second is it lets you take those ideas and unpack them and reassemble them and maybe look at things from a different angle. And were we thinking about that the right way? And what do we get if we think about things differently? UC Irvine's been a place that has allowed me to make unpredictable connections across departments and has believed in my ability to pursue a unique line of research that will have impact both academically and in the real world.